essentially what you have here is a creature that's very ape-like, but found in the northwest of America and Canada, which is very interesting.